No, man, unfortunately I can't. So I just have sex with adult women to fill the time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry, hi.
Hi.
Do I know you?
No, I don't think so.
Really? I mean, you look really familiar to me. You're not like on TV or something, are you?
Oh, this is gonna suck. Hi.
Hey.
Sign-in sheet?
Yeah, don't bother. She's preoccupied. How you doing, Mike?
Ben.
Ben!
I'm guessing you got a box too, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, take you long to open it?
Didn't take me too long.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah, we all got boxes. Opening it was the easy part.
So the website for this place made the games look pretty fun, huh?
Yeah. They're basically like real-life video games.
Oh, really?
No, so you've done one of these before.
I've done 93 rooms. Yeah, all the big ones. Panic Room, Enigma, Basement, Breakout, Break-In, Lock-In, Lock-Down, of course. Oh, then all the bunkers. World War I, World War II, Cold War, Cold War II, Pol Pot's Revenge. What about you guys?
So you must be, like, really good at these, huh?
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
It's not cool.
Yeah, you know, my nephew's like you. He's completely obsessed. He burns through all of his allowance money on escape rooms. He's the reason why I'm here. He signed me up. And apparently this room was rated, like, one of the top in the country on some chat room or...
Yeah.
My weirdo rich client gave this to me as a gift. Felt mandatory.
Yeah, paying people to lock me in a room never seemed too appealing to me.
Yeah? What changed your mind?
$10,000.
Yeah, me too. I mean, that is a big chunk of change in my book, you know? Yeah, I've been driving an 18-wheeler since I had this injury a while back. And I've been reading about these self-driving cars. You know, and I heard that the trucking industry is going to be the first one to get automated, so I'm trying to just squirrel away a few nuts before the robots come to get me.
That was a real buzzkill, man.
It's just my life.
This one's got to be really insane for there to be a cash prize. The website said no one's been able to escape it yet. If we're able to do that, we're going to have so much street cred, you have no idea.
Are there rules and regulations or what?
You just have to escape before the clock runs out.
Well, what happens if you don't?
Ugh, some guy comes in through the door and explains all the clues you missed. Makes you feel like a total idiot.
When does the game start?
We are waiting for the Games Master to come in to give us the story and take us to the escape room. Like, it's a zombie apocalypse and we have to find a cure before we get eaten alive.
I like that one. That one sounds good.
While the Games Master is looking for a parking spot, I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette.
Hey, the doorknob came off.
What, you broke it?
Of course he did.
Didn't break it, it broke.
Is that how you open a door in your house? I mean, you just... Excuse me, miss.
Oh my God, this is awesome.
Ma'am.
You guys, this, I think this is the escape room.
What?
What?
Okay, it looks like an oven dial, which means it's probably a combination lock. All right, everyone search the room.
Hold on, it's starting right now?
Yes!
Oh!
What are we looking for here, bud?
Anything that looks like a puzzle or a code, numbers are very important. It could be anything, anywhere.
Maybe under here.
Do you want me to hold on to this, or is it...
Yeah, just hold your knob there, guy.
Great. Very funny. Yeah.
Hey guys, these are all addressed to the same guy. This, Dr. Wu Tan Yu. I mean, that's gotta be a clue, right?
Ooh, maybe that's the story. Maybe he's like an evil scientist and we have to escape his lab before he sews us all together into some sort of medical abomination.
So his evil lab has a waiting room?
Yeah?
No.
Oh, shit. Oh, guys, look. I found a star head screwdriver. That's gotta be something, right?
Ooh.
Great, so we're looking for screws?
Well, this isn't a hammer. That's a store head, right?
I think so, yeah. Mm.
It's Fahrenheit 451.
Oh.
All right, she's got some.
What was that?
I don't know. Did that do anything? Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. All right, now that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Anybody got suntan lotion?
What did you just do?
I just thought that the book was a code for the oven dial.
Turn it off, please.
Wow, it's really throwing off some heat.
Yeah, it's warm. It's kicking some heat. One of those giant oven coils?
Turn it off.
I'm sorry, it's stuck. I can't move it.
This is crazy hot.
Can you shut it off?
Okay, don't touch anything else, okay? Hey, you, gamer boy, there. What do we do? How do we get out of here?
When you're stuck, you can ask for a hint. That's, you know.
A hint? That's an option. Well, okay, great, here we go.
Yeah, but it's way more fun if we do it ourselves.
Good one, gamer boy.
I don't want to do it ourselves.
Hi, excuse me. We'd like our hint now, please.
Yeah, hello?
Please have a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No, yeah, excuse me. We'd really like our hint, please.
Please have a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
She said that last time.
So?
Oh, she said it the exact same way. Same cadence, same tone.
Well, the actors they hire aren't exactly Dame Judi Dench.
Hello?